Hi friends, I am Sachetanya. Welcome to SciTechGuru. In this video, I'm going to do a video playback test, guys, in the Realme X using the Amazon Prime while connecting to the Wi-Fi, guys. So let me show you the what is the model right now I'm using. As you can see here, Realme X, and the variant is 6GB and 64GB variant, guys. So now let me disable the night shield mode here, as you can see here. So now let me open the Amazon Prime, and here is a stopwatch, guys, in the MMX3 here. So now I'll be playing one movie, guys, continuously from starting to end. So we'll get to know how much is the battery drain after watching one movie. So as you can see, guys, right now I'm using the Amazon Prime, and I connected to the earphone, guys. So now let me play this latest movie, guys, from Telugu. So as you can see, the movie is about 2 hours and 57 minutes, close to 3 hours, guys. So let me start the stopwatch. Let me show you what's the brightness I'm using in this video. I'm using up to the 100%, guys, so we'll get to know how much is the battery drain if you're using 100% brightness in this Realme X. Let me show you the volume what I'm using right now, as you can see here. So I set the volume and the brightness to the 100%, guys, as you can see here. So now I'll be continuing this test, guys, in this Realme X. So we'll get to know how much is the battery drain in this phone, guys. So as you can see here, the stopwatch is running right now. So I'll be recording after finishing of the movie, guys, and I'll be continuing the another movie as well. So as you can see, guys, right now I completed the watching this movie, guys. So you can see the time over here, 2 hours and 57 minutes, close to the 3 hours, guys. So let us check the battery percentage here, guys. So it is about 75%. So that means overall you can watch up to 4 movies, guys, continuously in this Realme X by using the Wi-Fi in the Amazon Prime, guys. So if you are watching the movies in the MX player or normal video player, then the battery backup would be a little more great, guys, like maybe 15 hours or 16 hours. So in the future I'll be doing a test on that as well, guys. So right now I'll be playing another movie, guys, one more movie. So we'll get to know how is the battery percentage overall after reaching the 50%. So now I am going to play this movie, guys, KGF here right now. So which has 2 hours and 34 minutes time. So right now I continue the stopwatch. So now again I will be recording after finishing of the movie, guys. So we'll get to know how much is the battery drop exactly. So as you can see, guys, after 5 hours of playing the Amazon Prime application in this Realme X, the battery dropped to the 59%, guys, as you can see here, 59. So overall there is a drop of 41%, guys, for 5 hours of playing the Amazon Prime movies. So I played the one complete movie, and this is the second movie which I am playing right now, guys. So overall you can watch up to 4 to 5 movies, guys, on this Amazon Prime in the Realme X. So this with connecting to the Wi-Fi, guys, and with the 100% of brightness, as you can see here. So if you decrease the brightness, maybe this might affect the battery life, like you might able to watch the one more movie, guys, in this Realme X. So irrespective of the battery capacity, it has got a very good battery backup, guys. The Realme X has got very good battery capacity backup. So overall the conclusion is that you will be able to watch more than 12 hours, guys, in the Realme X by connecting to the Wi-Fi. So that's it, guys. This is a quick review on this phone, Realme X. So for more videos, check the links in the description, guys. See you in the next video. Stay tuned to my channel, guys, for more videos like this in the future. Bye.